Welcome to Metric Scores. At the last century, society has had changes in their structural global levels. The cities play a fundamental role as a key to economical growth, innovation, social progress, culture, knowledge, and diversity. Therefore, they need sustainability in different sectors to create development of new models in consumption and mobility habits. Here's Mocky. Mocky is going to illustrate us with images, among other things. This course is aimed to anyone who's interested in understanding the dimensions of sustainability in basic city services, establishing metrics to show probable solutions to the service provision. It's directed to people who are considering careers in urbanism and different branches of engineering. Although, every person interested in population growth and forecasting service that entails, I will tell you, this is your course. To start, you are going to learn the concept of smart city and their principal characteristics. You also need to learn how to select appropriate indicators to measure a dimension set within a smart city according to different standardizations. Before to interpret the basic concepts and review some examples, it's time to establish your own metrics according to the type of data you expect to analyze and watch the results. Okay? Welcome, and I hope that you enjoy this course.